Told you we'd catch up to him here.
Long flight from Central America to Italy.
Even longer flight from Italy to Japan. Let's get moving.
Did you get it?
I'm ready to take on that evil way big now. Or die trying.
Dude, if the ancient Galvin were just messing with you, that's exactly what's gonna happen.
You don't have all the pieces of the Potus Altiari. You can't power enhance the Ultimatrix.
That evil way big is totally gonna stomp you.
Not if I stomp him first. Are you with me?
Till the end of the world.
Which could be any minute now.
It's hero time!
Blocking your path. It looks like it's connected to this winch. See if you can figure out how to activate it.
ありがとう、ベンテヌソンさん。
Electrical box powers that hook. If you break the box, the hook should stay in place.
Bring it on.
Fire hazard!
door just opened.
Thank you. Dinosaur!
Ultimatrix must complete POTUS Altiari.
Thank you.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I gotta hang on to this thing. This is gonna make my job so much easier. I wonder how much power it has. I bet it lasts forever. Or slightly less. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Not again.
Somebody get that kid another hobby, stat.
Sheesh. Hey, Jimmy, what's up now?
The trailer for the new Sumo Slammers movie, Sumo Slammers 2, Electric Slammeroo, just hit the net. I'll send you a link.
Sweet! Thanks, man. You're the best. Sorry I suspected you of, you know, spying on my every move earlier and everything.
Well...
Yeah?
I am kind of right now totally monitoring that evil Waybig you just threw into space. That was so tremendously cool, by the way. Looks like he landed on the moon and then just disappeared.
Impossible.
You must have just lost track of him when he arched behind it.
I know what I saw.
You're seeing things, kid.
Speaking of seeing things, send me that link. I can't wait to see it. Sumo Slammers 2, Electric Slammeroo. Spent a year and a day alone in that cosmic storm, incubating the one single molecule of Tokastar DNA I managed to salvage back when you blew up the Omnitrix and left me for dead! Now I'm stuck on this dusty rock, in this disgusting form again. And there are no chili fries! This could not get any worse.